Hey guys, I'm sorry for the last video. Unfortunately, my iPod could not capture it. That's right. To figure it out, I'm using my iPod. And this is the power pad. Sorry, it's over there. I took some time to use it. And, well, good workout. Yep, it's a workout. So, Nintendo, rather than have, you know, just sit down and play them, I thought, oh god, we're going to be responsible for all these lazy fat kids, so let's make a game where you get up and run! So that's what they did. Actually, they made, apparently four, they made the built-in Super Team Games and Dance Aerobics. Well, they got Richard Simmons on the NES version of his, They also made another game, but it's not on the box. Let's take a look at some of the artwork. Look at that, you know, the whole family. Fun, you know, mom, dad, son, daughter, another son. So, yep, let's take a look. Now let's take a look at the top. Power pad. Now you're playing body pad. Cartoon of the Power Pad, Nintendo Entertainment System. Let's take a look at this side. Basically, the same thing, only the top did not have the seal of quality. Whatever someone did to this box, I'm ashamed of them. They put like chocolate or whatever on the box. You don't do that. You just don't mess up Nintendo. Let me rephrase that. It's just a horrible game. You don't do that. Let's take a look at the bottom. It's basically the same. Back, the same as the front. But, well, that's pretty much it. Well, I would show you my NES, but they got hooked up in the basement, and I'm on the top floor, so, yeah. I don't think you guys want to see me run through my house just to go to the basement. But let's do a little size comparison with some of my consoles. Sorry, it's very here we go. My Sega Genesis. Definitely smaller and I shouldn't say lighter. You know, but, well, stand corrected. Genesis. Small one. And later. Let's take a look at my Game Boy. Oh, I know I didn't plan this out. Yep. Definitely smaller and heavier than this. Let's see if I... Do I have any... Pair of Tetris game. Definitely Tetris is small. Basically, this thing is huge. My god, is it huge. You know what? I'm gonna lay it out for you guys. Yeah, let's get it. Let's get all this junk out of here. I'm gonna lay it out for you. Okay. This thing is monstrously huge. Dude, I'm looking at it. It's like 3 feet long and... I can't even give an accurate assumption of how long it is. But it's pretty huge. But, you know, still. People who like video games and they need to exercise. There you go. Get a power pad. And that's pretty much it.